Both of them are stuck in the middle. And at 3.832 seconds, John Force goes to number one with a run that ties for the fourth quickest in funny car history. 333.25 mile an hour. That also happens to be top speed of the weekend in funny car.